of almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy the last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy, waiting anxiously and facing around like little boys do. And in his hands he held a pair of shoes. His clothes were worn and old, and he was dirty from head to toe. And when it's time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. So I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Hurry, sir, Daddy says there's not much time. She's been sick for quite a while, and I know she's been sick for smile. I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I'm a pretty penny for what seems like years, and it catches sad songs, not enough here. He starts to fall emphatically. Then he turned and looked at